हेलो जी सारे नूं सत श्री अकाल ते आज दी वीडियो च मैं तुहानूं दसूंगी कि बेस्ट प्रोविंसेस केड़े आ पीआर दे विच पीआर दे लई कैनेडा दे विच करंटली मैं हैलीफैक्स रह रही हां ते मैनूं बहुत सारे लोग अलग-अलग प्रोविंसेस अलग-अलग जगह तो जानदे आ कैनेडा दे विच कुछ फ्रेंड्स इधर-उधरों मूव हो गए मैं थोड़ा ध्यान रखदी हां कि कीता की हो रहा सो मैं सोचा कि अपनी थोड़ी जी अपनी जिहड़ी नॉलेज इनफॉर्मेशन मैं शेयर करदा ਮੈਨੂੰ ਥੋੜ੍ਹਾ ਰੁੱਕ ਖੜ ਕੇ ਬੈਠ ਕੇ ਵੀਡੀਓ ਬਣਾਉਣੀ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਵਧੀਆ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਹੈ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਮੈਂ ਥੋੜ੍ਹਾ ਡੀਟੇਲ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਜਾਣਾ ਦੱਸਣਾ ਪਸੰਦ ਕਰਦੀ ਹਾਂ ਅਤੇ ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਵਾਕ ਕਰਦੀ ਮੇ ਵੀ ਮੈਂ ਭੁੱਲ ਨਾ ਜਾਵਾਂ ਇਸ ਲਈ ਆਈ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਮੇਕ ਸ਼ੋਰ ਆਈ ਗਿਵ ਯੂ ਆਲ ਦੀ ਇਨਫੋਰਮੇਸ਼ਨ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਨੀਡ ਸੋ ਫਸਟ ਥਿੰਗ ਲੈਟਸ ਸਟਾਰਟ ਵਿਦ ਵਾਟ ਆਰ ਦ ਬੈਸਟ ਪਲੇਸਿਸ ਫੋਰ ਪੀ ਆਰ ਇਨ ਕੈਨੇਡਾ ਅਕੋਰਡਿੰਗ ਟੂ ਮਾਈ ਐਕਸਪੀਰੀਅੰਸਿਸ ਆਈ ਵੁੱਡ ਸੇ ਦੀ ਅਟਲਾਂਟਿਕ ਕੈਨੇਡਾ is amazing place to get PR. So actually Atlantic Canada is consists of four provinces. One is Newfoundland, New Brunswick, Nova Scotia and PEI. So these are four provinces that fall into that area for Atlantic Canada. And they have four provinces and every province have their provincial nomination program. You can apply through that. Also, on top of that, since there are very less people, less international students stay here. So that's why they made a new program for that last year or so. It's called Atlantic Immigration Pilot Program. You can apply through PR through that program as well. And then you can also apply PR through Canadian Experience Class or Skilled Worker as well through Express Entry. So there are a few ways to apply for PR through Atlantic Canada. And also other things that I would say matters to make it a best province for PR is that the insurance for your car is also very less. It's like $150 or less. And then there's very less traffic. People are very nice and friendly and approachable. Even if you don't know anybody, you will be able to survive here happily, like me. So, like, you don't need to know other people. Maybe, like, the people from here are very, like, helpful and approachable, so they can help you as well. And if you have any question, they will help you with that. And what else is that... The expenses, I have separate video on that, but if you don't have a car or if you don't want to buy a car, you can survive within $700 to $800 per month easily in Atlantic Canada. And what else? Job scenarios. Everybody asks me, is it easy to get jobs over there? I can't say that because in the beginning I had troubles because I came in January intake, so maybe that's why I didn't get a job for 4 months. For full-time I got job right away. I think what matters to get a full-time job is that you have connections with certain companies or people. That's why networking comes into this situations, so you make sure you have, you know, people, you go for networking events, and then you can also sign up for online jobmarket.ca. Just like create a profile there, just know, make yourself available for the employers so they can hire you. Also make sure you have a LinkedIn profile ready. You can also apply jobs through LinkedIn, and you can also apply online to specific, you know, companies under their career tab. You can go there and apply for your jobs. And also if you're applying in like an IT jobs and anything, you make sure you have like certifications, because certifications are just like a positive point to get a job. And make sure your resume is professionally created and everything is up to date. And everything is up to date with your LinkedIn profile. These days social medias are very, very important. Employers will also check your social media and see if you gonna fit into their, you know, company or not. Yeah, and other than that, like, there are two things mainly people ask: if I can find a job very easily, or if I can get PR in Atlantic Canada very easily. I would say it's pretty easy. You just need to follow the steps, and if you don't follow the step, you will be lost. So if I can survive here, I think everybody can. Maybe it's a smaller city other than Toronto and every like Vancouver, other places. Maybe if you're coming from our Toronto area or Vancouver or Montreal to this place, maybe you feel this is a small place, but hey, like it's easy to get PR here, so that's why they made it easy for you. Yeah, definitely you might feel the Indian restaurants are less, they're like 3 to 4 restaurants, not very many Punjabi like restaurants specifically, but yeah, I think that's enough information for today. I don't want to like, I have so many things, but I'll try to like make another videos for you guys. So yeah, I think it's the best province. So if you have any other question, as I said, you can reach out to me on RamanSec channel, RamanSec Instagram or Facebook page. You can also connect with me on Telegram at RamanSec if you wanted to book a call time with me. And if you have any other question, you can also comment under the description under the comment section, so I can certainly check it out and reply to you the way you like. And yeah, make sure you subscribe to my channel and support me as well, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.